We are blasting off into Tahoe tonight, this time with Luca Genasi. How are you? I got it.
You got
good
it.
To see you. Like Tahoe
you
Ale Works.
How are you?
Good, how are you?
I'm good.
Good. You guys should have been here during the commercial break. We've been sitting here chatting away. All the good stuff you have going on over there.
Well, thank you.
I gotta get in there.
Please do.
I gotta get in there.
I'm gonna keep giving you crap.
You better. I need it. Until I finally go, okay, we're doing this.
It was okay like 3-4 months ago. Well, not really, but
still not really.
Now it's definitely not okay.
No excuse.
Like, we're coming up on 1 full year.
Already?
Isn't that crazy?
That's crazy.
I know.
And you guys have just hit it out of the ballpark. I mean, it's really the spot to go to now. I mean, I hear about you guys everywhere in rave reviews.
Well, thanks. I mean, what I say is we try to just make it fun for people, you know. If it's not the self-serve beer, wine concept, then it's, you know, being able to see the guys cook in the wood-fired oven, and literally you feel like you're standing in the kitchen watching the food be made. And if it's not that, then it's glass paneled roll-up garage doors to a big patio with fire pits, and we try to keep live music going on a stage out there pretty much constantly.
You know? Nice.
So it's just, yeah, trying to keep it fun for people, you know, always trying to have a new event going on. We do tap takeovers.
Yeah.
You want to know what those are?
Yeah, tell me what those are.
All right. Basically, we bring in a brewery that you've probably never heard of, but some of them you have. Like, we've brought in, oh man, everything from Sierra Nevada to Ballast Point to Stone to little tiny breweries like Solid Ground down in Placerville. So everything from what you've heard of to what you haven't heard of, but we offer them, you know, to bring in a specialty selection of what they like to brew, and a lot of times it's stuff that they don't release out of their own tap rooms or their own production facilities.
Fun.
Yeah, so then you can come and you can taste a little bit of all their different styles, but it's a fun event because it really allows us to be a collaborative brand,
mm-hmm.
you know, and tap room, because it's like, hey guys, come in, pour your beer, we'll do a little partnered event. But yeah, those are like one of our staple events that we do.
That's cool. The craft brewing has really taken off. It's awesome.
Yeah.
So do you have one of those coming up?
We do.
When?
Yeah, on Thursdays.
Cool. Thursday.
Every Thursday.
Every Thursday tap takeover.
Yeah. This month we have Drake's Brewing, and then we have a Sierra Nevada,
uh-huh.
and then we have a tag team between 21st Amendment and Anchor Steam.
Ooh.
So those are both out of the Bay Area. So that'll be a fun month.
Sounds like a fun month. You have a Kids Eat Free night too.
Yes, ma'am. Every Wednesday.
Every Wednesday.
Kids 12 and under.
Yeah.
Come in. Bring the kiddos in. We give them a choice between a kids cheese pizza, spaghetti and meatballs. And then a quesadilla. So,
like my kids, you couldn't ask for anything more. That's like the perfect menu for them.
That's right.
So yeah, they eat free, and mom and dad, we get to have a cold one.
That's right.
My favorite thing. What is the best weather for drinking beer?
Hey, you said it. Any day that ends in a Y. If it's snowy, if it's sunny, if it's cloudy, or rainy.
Exactly. Any day that ends in Y is good drinking weather, for sure. How many do you have on tap? How many beers do you have on tap?
So our beer wall, we call it, but it actually has beer, wine, kombucha, and nitro coffee.
Nice.
Has 30 taps, 3 of them are wine, 1 kombucha, 1 nitro coffee, and then 25 craft beers. And it's all constantly rotating. So if you come in today, mm-hmm. there's likely to be a different selection than if you come in next week at this time.
That's awesome. Where are you located?
At the Y.
At the Y. There he is. Thanks, Luca. Lake Tahoe Ale Works. We'll be right back.